Well, hello. Thank you so much for being with us today. My name is Mark Albert, and with me today is a guest, a friend of our YouTube channel, is Sean Hughes, Regional Vice President of Foresters Financial. He's an expert in the industry. He's also an educator on financial products. Today we're going to talk about life insurance. We're going to talk about the difference between term and whole life, focus on whole life. But this is the key, is we want to focus on protecting your families. Why? Because you love them. And this concept of love and action, Sean's going to develop further concerning this concept of whole life. What is whole life? Why do we need it? And so we'll learn more about that, and then I'll step in again towards the end. Thanks for being with us, Sean.
My pleasure, and thanks so much for having me again, Mark. I love working with Mark because he's an advisor that really keeps things simple. So today's video is really around outlining the two types of coverages, but then spending time on whole life insurance, which is really providing a strategy for the whole of your life. And Mark talked about love and action, and that's really what insurance is all about, is making sure that your loved ones are taken care of if something was to happen to you. So there are two types of insurance products in the marketplace. You can refer to it as term. When I say term, you're renting it for a specific period of time. So think of this as a strategy that you would implement maybe for your mortgage. You amortized your mortgage for a 20-year period, and you want to make sure that mortgage is insured for that specific period of time. So we would refer to that as renting. If you are looking for a strategy that's going to provide protection for you and your family for the whole of your life, that's when we talk about permanent coverages. So think of that as owning a strategy that would be with you and your family for the whole of your life. So why whole life? Very interesting. So you're going to find a common theme with whole life strategies. And if you are a consumer that is concerned about guarantees, then this is probably the type of strategy that's really going to work well for you and your family. So here we've got guaranteed premiums. So the guaranteed premium simply means that the premium you're paying now will be the same premium that you're paying in 5, 10, 15, or 20 years. And the nice thing about permanent strategies is that you can actually structure your payment that's going to benefit you. And you can do it for 10 years, 20 years, or pay to age 100. When you talk about death benefits, you want to make sure that that death benefit is going to be there in the time of need and the insurance company can pay out. So it does provide a guaranteed death benefit. It also has equity. So when I referred back to owning a home, as you continually downpay your mortgage, what do? You develop equity within that house. So the same type of flexibility and equity options also available with a whole life strategy. We also have guaranteed loan provisions. So if there's something in the future that you need to access some equity within your insurance strategy, you can definitely do so with whole life. And last but not least, we have guaranteed non-forfeiture options. I won't spend a lot of information on this because we want to keep it simple, but think of non-forfeiture options as options for you that have different flexibility that you can utilize in the future. So we talked about whole life and why whole life. So we mentioned that it provides an insurance strategy for you and your family for the whole of your life. But the nice thing about the whole life strategy is that it does develop equity. So how does it do that? It actually does it through what we call dividend payouts. So we would pay out an annual dividend, and this dividend can typically buy a number of different flexible options for you. You can use it to buy more coverage for yourself, which is called paid-up additions. And there are four other options that I'll let Mark maybe talk a little bit about it in further detail after this video. But the most recommended dividend options that we implement today is called paid-up additions. So you can see there's a nice little visual here. So think of an insurance strategy that actually allows you to implement a strategy that's going to grow as your family grows. So if you think of a home renovation, you have more kids, you need a bigger space to live, you typically will add at renovations to increase that livable space. So the nice thing with a whole life strategy, when you use the dividend option pay-up additions, is that as your family gets bigger, so can your insurance strategy. And you can see that this extra coverage is automatically purchased for you every year, which is fantastic. So what do Paydip Additions actually do for you and your family? Well, it does actually provide you with protection against your future insurability. So you may start off with a small death benefit, and if your health happens to dwindle in the future, don't worry, your insurance strategy will actually grow with you as you continually get older. It does allow for protection of growth. So if you are looking at, say, estate protection, and your estate value continues to grow year after year, again, a whole life permanent strategy with Paydip Additions is going to grow with you as well. And last but not least, we talked about increasing coverage each year. And again, there are different dividend options, but the most popular dividend option that I would recommend for a growing family would be Paydip Additions. So when I talk about access to cash, this is where the flexible options do come into play. So you can either access it through our guaranteed cash values, which would be based in the actual insurance strategy. Of course, as we pay out a dividend, the dividend does generate extra insurance coverage for yourself through Paydip Additions. If you wanted to, you can actually take a loan direct from the insurance carrier, which is an option, or you can also use a collateral assignment, which allows you to take your strategy to a lending institution of your choice and access cash from that as well. So again, today's session was really focused on identifying the two types, but specifically mentioning the product on the permanent side, which is whole life. So last but not least, Mark does partner with a number of different carriers. One of the benefits of partnering with Foresters is that we actually do have member benefits. And I'll let Mark talk a little bit about the member benefits.
And what I like with Foresters is from a cost per thousand standpoint, in terms of how much it costs for your protection, they're one of the best in the industry. That's been my experience in looking through different cost structures. And yet they have all these additional benefits. So when you get a life insurance policy with them or critical illness insurance policy with them, you actually become what they call a member. And as a member, there are benefits. And so they have competitive scholarships that you can have for your children when they go to university or college. There's legal helpline. You can get discounts for legal services with law firms. They do family-friendly events, which are really great. And there's volunteer opportunities, community grants, there's a money advice line, volunteer leadership opportunity. One thing I like is they have a, and they have more benefits, but one of them is the orphan benefit. So if you have children and you pass, say you and your husband pass away, there are extra benefits for the children as orphans in that sense. Really great stuff. Thanks for being with us. I hope there's a valuable use of your time. I'm going to add comments below to give you more information. If you have any questions, please ask them. Thank you again, Sean, for being with us
today. Thank you for having me.
Appreciate that. Have a wonderful day and look forward to seeing you again soon.